to possess the puck at center ice, Bill. Yeah, but they'll wait for it and try to counterattack. So watch for that being one of the keys of this game. Through center to Wagner. Good poke check to Wagner. To Orpik. Takes that puck into the neutral zone up through the middle. Taylor's move is one that's going to have him wondering, where did that come from? Sutton. Picks that up to Wagner. And that one's going to be whistled on the ice. Zone. Weber. That one off that side and up. Good defensive play to break it up. To Wagner. Loose puck and he gains control of it.
Go, go, go!
Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Breaking the rush. Needs to clear the zone. Offside. There's the neutral zone face-off win. Able to pick that puck. Score! We've seen a good first period here. That's a goal that may give them some momentum. They've got the puck in the offensive zone. They win the draw.
Right here.
Glove save. Out of the glove. But he had a great scoring opportunity. Offensively, did about everything he wanted to on this play, but a better save. Wagner's face-off efforts in this close game, Bill, are not getting it done. Really low winning percentage. You can't win like that. He's got that puck in front of the net. 2-on-2 the other way. Scoring chance. Gets control of the puck. Through center ice into the neutral zone on the lug. 99. To Weber. Good poke check. Scoring chance. He shoots. He scores. And they get it right back. Up the middle. Through center to Orpik.
16 minutes.
No moment himself. Snaps it. Knocked away. Great save. With that whistle, a face-off, he covered it up. Face-off efforts have not been good. It continues. Boy, do they need some help there tonight. Wagner.
Yep.
1 minute left. Has control. Needs to move this. 99. Touch. First.
first period is over. Little offense involved there. 2-1 after one. This game has had to one straight line, Bill, and spin deep.
Yeah, Gary, I don't think this is going to change unless one team falls apart, and there are no signs of that happening.
Get yours before they're all gone.
The faceoff in period number two. To Orpik, looking ahead. Good reach on that one. To Wagner. Into the offensive end. Loose puck, he's got it. Orpik. Brings this one up. He's got him right on his back on this breakaway. Great save. What a scoring opportunity. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. Orpik. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. That's a beautiful saucer pass. That's a great touch. Somebody short-handed here, so we'll get this call. Wagner's penalty, that's going to be two for goaltender interference. Orpik converts on the faceoff dart. Wow, what a job he has done. That's one of the reasons they're up. And he'll move that one out of the zone. Near the crease, trying to move it to Orpik. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. We're here in the second period. Orpik's goal that came in the first period is still the one that's made the difference. Puts that one into the other corner. Wants to get rid of this. Way wide of the net on that shot. Someone's got to question why you take a shot from there. That's the loose puck. On that one. Good play to hold that in the zone.
Watch it, watch it.
That's a good chance. And there are two unanswered goals on the board. So it's amazing that they have got a bigger lead.
But Gary, they haven't changed the thing, and if they just keep shooting, they'll get more.
Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Takes that pass in behind the net in the offensive zone, looking up front. To Sutton. Shot will not make it through. Puck will come back out on the offside. It's a neutral zone faceoff win. Good pass, he's got that up the wing. To Orpik. Takes it on his own stick into the offensive zone. Takes the shot. Nice save with a pad. That looks like it might go through. Goalie will get that one covered. Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how in the opportunity he had, he could not drive one home. An outstanding save against him.
Now, you know what I love about this kind of save, Gary? When a goaltender puts it on the line with the diving cover-up, you know it's all or nothing.
Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Into the zone. They got a 2-on-1. Look at the flying moves put on. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Taylor's stick tonight, right place, right time.
And it's about anticipation. I mean, he seems to have a sense of exactly where the puck is going to go.
Sutton stick after that puck turned away. Big shot. Snags it. Freezes that. That was a great wrist shot opportunity that he had. He got it off the way he wanted to. He just ran into a goaltender, at least on that play. It wasn't going to let him out. Touched off, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Off the draw, they control it in their zone. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Time about to expire here in the second. To this point, being decided by dominance in one area.
Yeah, no kidding, and it's the hitting game. I mean, one team is doing the bruising, and the other team is preparing for ice packs.
Third period. Neutral zone poke check.
Yeah.
Pass up the wing. They'll dump it around the near side wall. Takes a shot at the loose puck. They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Try and create a little offense in behind the net. Chance off the pad. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. To Wagner. Moves the return pass. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Penalty coming up. Good possession right there along the point. Sutton's being assessed a two-minute minor tripping. Just a little air between the tape.
Great deep move.
He gets that new stick from the line mate, so he's able to stay there on the ice to keep that line pumping. Great deep right there. He moved and still has it. This will be a dump into the offensive zone. Save made off the pads. Taylor's hacking at the puck. Trying to get control. Hacks at it. Got it on the stick. Diagonally, in the air, and into the corner. Taylor's chop at the puck, and lug that puck from the point. Slow shot taken towards the net. Trying to stick that loose puck. Chopping away at that puck. Up the boards to Wagner. That'll be cleared from the other side of the ice. Good control on that puck. Gretzky. Easy save for him. Uses the pads. Covers that up for a face-off. Over 6 minutes left. Third period. Wagner's goal has given them a comfortable... Carry it now. Breaks up the play in his own end. Taylor. On the right. Two on one chance. Shoots. Save. He's got that one frozen. They get the puck in the offensive end off the draw. Nice pass. Wagner. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Weber's going to go, tripping the call. Offensive attack. Back up along that blue line point. He's got it again. Wagner's chop at it. Needs to get rid of this puck. To the official scorer for the call on this. Well, here's what we call the little open ice affair.
Yeah, a little more real estate to work with, like this.
Pad save. He'll hang on to that puck. He wants a whistle here. As we come to the concluding minutes of the third.
Walk it.
Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Move that up from in front. Dumps that one into the zone. Taylor.
Offside.
Carries that through center ice. And up into the middle he goes. Stick after that puck, chop it away. Breakaway chance. Defender's running his back. Big save. Shot that one wide of the net. What a chance lost. Controls at the point. Centering pass. Big time shot. Nice blocker save. Picks up that rubber along the line. Clearing attempt.
Defense, goaltenders did what they had to do now and again. I mean, I guess you could find flaws with it,